it up. Amicia!
So you succeeded?
Here. Have to warn you, smells a bit burnt.
Who's he?
Roderick.
But shh.
The Sanguinis, it's an error.
What is this book about?
It's the story of a little boy who's going to get a lot better now.
Right, I'm starving. Anyone else?
Me.
Come and eat then. I think we deserve it. You too. Coming.
No! Bloody hell! That's no good.
Hey, are you all right?
It's nothing.
Tell me, this door, have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck. It's the only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Well, Hugo is asleep. Let's go take a look.
This, at least, I know how to do! There you go.
Well, that was efficient.
And almost painless. Come on, let's go.
Whoa. Can you feel that?
No. What?
When you enter a place that has been abandoned for a very long time, there's something in the air.
Yes, dust.
No, the stones. It's like interrupting a conversation.
This is the first time I felt it here.
That looks dangerous. Let's avoid it for now. Another door. Shall we continue?
Of course.
Let's see where this leads us.
Oh, the courtyard.
It's a shortcut.
Oh, hey.
Not bad. Not bad at all. A fresco. It's strangely familiar.
It includes the symbols of the pillars. This castle has things to tell us, huh?
And what is it telling us then?
Even I don't understand everything. I just think we'll be fine here.
Amicia! Come quickly! It's Hugo! Oh no. I'm coming!
Need me?
I'll call you. Come on! Come on! I'm here, Lucas! Quickly! Hugo, please.
It's getting worse and worse.
The macula is progressing too fast.
I realize that, Amicia. I'm doing my best. I'm trying to do what the book says, but it's going to take too long. I need a proper laboratory.
Like Laurentius had?
No, no. One with better equipment.
Well, perhaps my mother, at my home.
She must have had some equipment there. You're right. It's worth a try.
Amicia! Lucas!
I believe your twins are back.
Melly! You found him!
More dead than alive, but yes.
Amicia, we came because, well...
Yes.
Arthur, you tell her.
After our little adventure with your heretic burning friends, I ended up in an Inquisition cell. One day I saw the guards accompany a prisoner who looked the worse for wear. Those bastards wanted her to tell them where her son was, so they threatened her. And I heard her name. Beatrice Storrow.
Mother is alive? She's alive? You managed to get Arthur out? It wasn't simple, believe me. So you could...
Forget it. I was nothing. She's too important to the Grand Inquisitor. He questions her a lot.
They torture her? Hugo mustn't know anything of this.
Even that she's alive? It might help him.
And what will we say when he wants to see her? Tell him nothing, all right? Oh no! Hugo! Hugo!
The next threshold, it's coming.
We have to go at once. To my home, now.
You go. We'll stay here with him.
It will be all right, my little brother. I swear, this time we will heal you.
All right. I'll get the Sanguinis Genera and some potions, and then we'll leave.
her too.
Yes, they're avoiding me.
What on earth is going on here?
Was it your father's?
Yes. From his days fighting alongside King Philip. He was a great knight.
Then he won't be forgotten.
Here we are. It's up there. Whoa, look out.
They're all converging here.
Potions for Hugo must be in there. Lucas, those pots?
Simple infusions. Not strong enough.
There must be others.
So, this is it. There, there are the pots.
Everything's like it was before.
No, that's not it. Neither's this. No,
Lucas.
Or this.
Why hasn't his room been touched?
No, it's not here.
Still no luck?
No! These are normal standard potions. Your mother must have been working on a more complex elixir. There has to be something else. Another place, another room.
Not that I know
of. You can't just make an opus magnum like that. She must have a laboratory somewhere.
I don't know. I don't see where.
Laurentius. He built his laboratory away from prying eyes. So your mother must have also...
She told me nothing. I never
but
saw
that's
her.
It. Isn't there a place where she didn't want you to go? I don't know. Some
place
she protected.
The old Roman ruins. She didn't want me to go there.
The Roman ruins? Yes, definitely an idea from an alchemist. Exactly where are they?
The garden! Let's go!